the fucking track, and then I got good at the outro.